When I tell you guys I am absolutely rushing right now to get this shit pulled up, I'm not even kidding you. I didn't even know it was happening until I thought it was 9 a.m. tomorrow, and then the motherfuckers just dropped it right now. Here we go. When I tell you I am fully shitting myself right now, I'm not even kidding. I have sweat dripping down from me. Ladies and gentlemen, the GTA 6 trailer. I never thought I'd say that out loud. Here we go. Okay. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
This looks fucking absurd already, dude. Oh my god. Look at this, dude. Vice City, baby. Basically just a montage of the daily life in the United States.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team.
This looks phenomenal, man.
Trust?
Trust.
That's not that fucking far. Hold on. That's not that far. That's not that far. Considering how absolutely phenomenal Red Dead Redemption 2 was and still is to this very day compared to games that are still coming out and still being developed, I am genuinely excited and terrified to see what the hell this game is going to bring to us. Because the realism and the just every little detail about the engine that Red Dead Redemption 2 was on. I can't remember the name of their engine. Something, I think it was like, they were on like engine 5 or 6 for Red Dead, and this is apparently on like 9. Do you realize the leaps and bounds that this software or this engine had to take probably to get to this point? Like, I don't even want to know how ridiculous this game is going to look. My computer is already falling apart just thinking about it. I'm still trying to find words. I'm gonna pull some stuff up here and try to look more into what we're looking at and see if we can get some more details. But it's just like the fucking, look at this, man. Like, this doesn't look too crazy to me. Like, that looks amazing in terms of, oh, like, come on, man. Like, this, dude, this is where I'm most excited about. It's like the nightlife within Vice City, bro. It's gonna be fucking absurd. It just looks so beautiful, man. Like, look at this. And with them showing a bunch of social media and stuff on there, I wonder if they're gonna have their own little, like, social media tab within the game or something, maybe that people can communicate on within the world of GTA or something like that. But they keep showing a lot of social media, so that just makes me wonder if there's something within the game that is going to have a huge factor within social media. Like, I don't know if I'm just rambling on and not making any sense, but like they played too much on these Instagram live kind of looking things, so I feel like social media is going to have a huge presence within this game, very much so. But this just looks wild. Like, this is, I always told myself, I wonder how ridiculous GTA is going to look if it had the Red Dead Redemption 2 engine. That's what we got, dude. Like, this is what we're getting. I can't, like, I know I keep repeating myself. I can't even begin to fathom the way this game is going to look and play. Thank you, Rockstar. Thank you. 2025 is not far. That's why I'm not mad. I'm not upset at all. I'm excited. And this fucking Arthur Morgan video keeps playing. Let me know your guys' thoughts and comments down below. I'm very, very excited about GTA 6. Like, I'm sure many other people are. I had a whole plan, like getting up in the morning, getting ready to record the reaction and everything, playing it all out. And then my buddy texted me and was like, they just dropped the trailer. And I was like, there's no fucking way they just dropped the trailer. They said 9 a.m. tomorrow. Like, this seems like an event. They would not just drop it like that. They fucking did it. Not to mention that Rockstar is like such a big influence within the gaming industry that once they did that fucking GTA announcement and every developer studio afterwards followed along, it just shows you how big of a player they are in this game. Rockstar is the peak. Yeah, I'll go there. I mean, if you're as much of a fucking Red Dead Redemption 2 fan as I am, I think it's peak in terms of immersion and realism, just overall graphic beauty. It was a game that shouldn't even exist technically. Like, it was way ahead of its time. Like, thinking of the, like, Red Dead Redemption 2 coming out in 2018 makes no sense to me, because all the other games around that time were nothing like it. And I'm sure nothing is going to compare to GTA 6 when it comes out, and for however long it is until the next game comes out. You think 10 years was a long time? Think about what they're going to do with this. If this is how big GTA 6 is going to be, 10 years is like a fucking pimple on the forehead, bro. Like, it's... I'm very curious, nervous, and excited to see the future of gaming right now, because I feel like this is just a game changer. All right, I'm going to go ahead and end it here before I keep rambling on and just say too many ridiculous things. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like down below. Hit that subscribe button for more reaction content coming here soon, as well as video essays. You guys have been absolutely killing the video essays. And again, I cannot thank you guys enough for that. I really enjoy making that content, so it's fun that you guys are on top of that as well as my other videos. So again, thank you. But like I said, I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios.